fishing is awesome and nice, it's amazing. I love it.
It looked very looked good, and my first experience, and I saw the thoughts, and I really want to touch the thoughts and run at the thoughts.
I was very excited because I'm part of that as well. In the next few weeks, I'm gonna be seeing more of the torch. Like, you live your dreams, and yeah, that's representing the torch.
Our training starts on Monday. We just arrived, but oh, the welcoming and the hospitality is awesome.
Training is good, and all things are good in here.
It's good to be here and be part of the celebration and to celebrate all kind of sports.
I stay here for 1 month. Training, speed, just also speed, and yeah.
For the competitors, I think they're hoping to pick up the new sports science and all things, how to train, how to do the fitness things, and just to get that, the expanded knowledge.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying, because this is my first time to the Olympics, so I'm just trying to get some medals, or yeah.
We're looking forward to try and move our, especially for taekwondo, try and make a name for ourselves.
I think to improve archery and to see and fellowship with other people around the world and to get more experience and to learn, and there's so much to learn from. So
I'm looking forward to the London Olympic as the next month. I'm just a little bit nervous.